Welcome back, everyone. This is Tigger WV, and we are back with the Drifter House 2, Episode 4. And the last episode, we lost our beloved Trevin. And so I had my girl go ahead and prank the toilet and go ahead and use it just so that way it would break. We called the repair man. Afu Topolani appeared.
No.
MC Command Center. No spouse. 24 days to an adult, which would give us more time with him. No children. No spouse. No home.
Oh.
Okay.
Ufa.
So far, we know that he's active.
Boy,
and we have a good reputation. I wonder why. Ask for repair advice. Tell him an engaging story. Heartfelt compliment again.
Yibs.
Friendly.
Rinka. Thinica. Tablo. Hib and I. Basic Musma.
Floreeb.
Jillibar.
Let's see if we can find something else out about it.
Shalizum. Flinsk. Ifu. Kimba.
Deep conversation. Choice is friendly.
Var Hossam. Kinniku Swarsbarinka.
Discusses interests. Choice is
friendly. Yorin Jasipa Paniru.
Compliment his outfit.
Ruhana Deloba.
Discuss dance techniques.
Bula Shaka Teebs.
Share fishing tips.
Siglona.
Please about the outdoors. He's an insider, so he'll be bored from clubs that we can deal with.
Yibs.
Very
and
annoying.
He's materialistic.
Farsical.
Okay.
Darboy. Smine. Zorpelgish.
Mushmuxo.
Froom.
Also, higher service.
Rinka. Who's like Jeff and Al Newloid?
This episode is basically to get. Thank you, we know you now. Right, Afu? Yeah, he's not bad looking, I suppose. Sorry, Trevin. We have to move on. The Drifter Challenge demands it.
Ben Faheb. Vula Shaka. Abimi. Vemboy Barovi.
No, don't eat the onion.
Dip.
9:05. We don't want to keep the cow plant berries, so we're going to go ahead and delete it. Whew. Where's this supposed maid at? And where's the damn gardener? I want to find out if it's a male or a female. Sorry, I'm a little bit agitated that we lost our spouse. Why don't you clean that? Take a shower. 9:05. Where the heck's my gardener? Where the heck's my gardener? I called for my gardener at 9:05. Said it'd be here at 9:05. What? Is he the gardener too? What? I'm so confused. Okay. I cannot cancel the maid service. Hire a service. What else can we order? Come on, what else can we do? Come on. Hey, my gardener, no, you're a teen. Nanny, butler, adopt child, pizza delivery. Let's do sweet corn masala, maybe, if the guy actually shows up. Come on. Clean it. It's like the game is out of Service Sims. Oh, I want to go back to Sylvan Glade. Use the toilet and we'll go around collecting. Usually there's like one right there and I'm not seeing it. Nothing there. Nothing there. Nothing was, yeah. I'm not really sure what to do. Who are you? Not who I thought you were. Okay. Have a quick meal of yogurt. Oh, please quit squawking like your dad. Can you? Nope, you can't do anything yet. Too much cleaning. We'll deal with it. That's nothing. Is that the gardener? I bet you that's my gardener. Nope. It's not. Well, we're waiting. We've been waiting long enough. All right. We can't harvest. We can't fish. Is that the pizza woman? Go, polite introduction to the pizza woman, please. We may go female this time around.
Ah, Milpsa!
Let's find out what your career is. And I swear, if you're the one who hasn't been delivering my pizza, young lady, I'm going to delete you on the spot.
Flinsk. Wow. Kinkuga Koiba? Hmm. Ah, yibs.
Ah.
Roshi. She is.
Snavy. Saponario.
Mean.
Ukinikim. Omoof.
No.
Nerkska Shirarg. Ibowau Chinosa.
Uh-huh.
Discuss interests. Get back here. Pizza lady, get back here. Discuss logs and puzzles. Brighten day. Choice is friendly. Choices.
See why.
Deep conversation. More choices.
Chimray Jabin Swampish.
Ah, so shum.
Jab.
Friendly. Hmm. Discuss interests. Let's see if we can find anything out about her. One unhappy person. No maid. Still. Art lover. I'll take art lover. Dance machine and lazy. Yeah, no. Nope. We're going to... I think we were doing love at one point. Had a boyfriend, girlfriend. We're going to invite him over, marry him, and have him come in. Afu. Wait to hang out at current lot, please. Because I can't find... Afu is busy right now. Do I have to... What do I have to do? There's another pizza person. There's another pizza person. I can't cancel the maid service. Who are you? Go away. He's busy right now. Do I have to prank my toilet again? Prank your own toilet. Come on. Quit shoveling the darn snow. Come on. Use it. Hire a repair service. Good, they'll be here shortly. What are you doing? Come here. Where's my repairman? Go there. When is he supposed to be here? He should have been here 2 sim minutes ago. Here he comes. Tell me you're too busy, I'll break my heart on purpose. Yes, I will. Come in, Afu. Ask him to hang out. Heartfelt compliment. Romance. Flirt.
Kerba.
Yep, come on. I haven't been breeding my froggies. I kind of want to keep my little snow globes. Ooh, he took it.
It's a bit of flange.
Romance.
Yeah, wavy Splecky.
Compliment his appearance.
Florid flash.
Choices, romance.
Draw voice.
Ah, Supta.
Don't face numbers.
Aww.
Deep conversation. Romance. Embrace. Pickup line. He's liking it.
Bula Shaka tease.
Compliment his appearance again.
Siglona.
Show off muscles. I mean, his traits are not as good as what Trevon's were.
Bockle vanilla frost.
But it's okay.
Sue.
Grebo for bay.
Afu. Talk about the best bait. Give him some fishing tips because. Go have your first kiss. Oh, Mom witnessed our second first kiss. And then we'll ask you and Dad to move in as soon as I have the house. No, Trevon, I've moved on. I can't have a baby with a ghost sim. If I could, I would. Sexy pose. Invite to stay the night. Tell a dirty joke. Kiss his hands. See if we can offer him a rose. Offer him a rose.
Farik Blesna.
Hop.
Ah.
Oh, he's very flirty. We'll be able to get him in no time.
Floy Mashardo?
Vermoid.
Kiss in the snow. Flirt. Time to mistletoe kiss. What is going on? Oh, sleepover.
Skiba Sluba.
Awesome. Whisper seductively.
Yafa?
Attempt to seduce him. Attempt a mistletoe kiss. Ask to be the boyfriend. Honey, we're gonna have you moved in by the end of the night. You just met your future wife, and you don't even realize it, buddy.
Adisa.
Flamakiss.
Good.
Romance.
Oh.
Zorpal.
Fuma.
Yay! He said yes. Passionate kiss.
Yeah, Zupta.
Best undying love. I know we just met and you fixed my toilet last time. And I broke it again just to meet you again. Since he wouldn't answer the phone call saying I'm busy right now. Come on. Kisses cheeks.
Prinobla.
Can we be enticing one more time? And they're kissing. No choices. Romance. Can we propose? Propose in the snow. Times two. It's like I've already done this. You have to say yes. You gonna say yes? You said yes! And now, going to elope immediately.
Corba.
Aw, isn't that sweet?
Yib.
Ah,
canoe.
Okay. Awesome. We're going to move him in here. And we're going to move him back. She has 6,500. Okay. Yay! Whoopsie. Map key! Not what I wanted. Try it again. No traveling. Control shift C. Money. 6500. There we go. Bye bye 200,000. Wait a minute. Why isn't it working? Money. 6500. There we go. What is he like? He has Master Chef, level 1 in fishing, level 10 in handiness, 2 in logic, 2 in piano, 3 in writing. He only knows his wife. No reputation, materialistic, essence of flavor, insider, and active. Dude's hungry. Let's see. Let's clean it. Parrot. Assign left side to him. Is her name good? And he's set free. Have a quick meal of canola.
Ha
and he's going to sit on our cooler. We're not going to be able to eat. Of course he's not. He'll let us eat. I had told you to repair it. Greet the frog. Yeah, we're waiting for our stuff to come. You didn't finish repairing it. What the heck? Okay, we're just gonna go ahead and let them sleep. Yeah, I know you gotta go. Why don't you fix the toilet? You were the handyman. Yep, she's gonna do that. Finish what you're doing. Why don't you eat the yogurt and use the bathroom? Have some granola to go with the yogurt. Let's do a round. Dig. Good, Mom. I'm glad you're getting to know your future husband or your future son-in-law. Times two. I still can't believe we froze the last one to death. I still feel really crappy about that. He's an elder, isn't he? Benson. He could have been a possibility, too. He's a... Oh, well. Can't do anything about it now. Look for frogs. Dig. Look for frogs. Dig. Come on. Something's in town. It's probably the flea market. We're not going. Come on, what'd you get? Get rid of the dirt frog. Gonna keep the paws. Okay, we'll get those. Sell the potatoes. Sell the spinach since we're growing and we won't really need them. Eggplant whirl. Ooh, wow. 1,000 or 100. So we don't technically need them. We have them, but I don't want to get rid of those. I want you to... Oh, you can't. Get rid of these. Get rid of that. You can breed your frog. Get some more cash. We're trying really, really hard. And a minnow. Alright, I know you're tired, so you're gonna perk up and drink one of those and travel to Sylvan Glade. We'll see you when we get there, folks. Sylvan Glade. We are going to see if I can get this right this time. bring him here. I'm going to... Come on. Outfits, change outfit. To the warm winter wear. More choices. Actions, batch group. We're gonna come down here and we're gonna go fishing together. We can make quite a bit of cash this way. So we need about 20 grand. We're about a third of the way there. Let's see, how are they? Log. He has nothing. He's got a tilapia. Let's switch this aspiration. Back to angling ace. She needs 4 more types of fish and 3 more skill points in order to make it to the top of this career. Oh, he caught a box. What was caught? An apple! Yay! We got some betas, we got an apple, tilapia. Plenty of cowplant berries, that'll definitely help. Where's all the flipping sturgeons? Tell you what, we'll make sure you have workout equipment, buddy. You just have to help us. 163 of those. These should be ready to breed. There we go. More of that. There we go. What about you, bud? Apples. Where are you going? Going home? Alright. I'm allowed to tell him to go. Paka! What is Paka doing here? Dad, what are you doing here? Bye-bye. These go to her. This goes to her. And you've got some stuff. Keep going. Bring me a sturgeon. There's a sturgeon. 200 simoleons worth. Come on, you can do better. Reel in the sturgeons and the expensive fishies. Not the cheap things. Come on. We need 3 more kinds. Got another whirly flower frog. Can you care for self, please? Oh, she caught a vampire squid. Cool. It's almost 100. Come on. Is it too much for you? You know what? Go fishing for a little bit more and then I'll send you home, please. So I have to end the episode. Please. Get a few more fish. Get us up to at least 9 grand. Another one of those. $475 a pop. A rainbow trout. We need one. Or rainbow fish. We need one more kind, sweetie. Come on. You can do it. Come on. We're so close. Another apple. I don't want an apple. Apples will go in the basement with the new home. Come on. Another vampire squid. Come on. A little bit more. You're not dying yet. Now you are. Alright, go home. Go home. Come on. Alright, folks, with that, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode here. Thank you all so very, very much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time. Bye now.